अस्सलाम वालेकुम द एजुकेटर 12 तारीख कैंपस जियोग्राफी फॉर 8 एक्सरसाइज स्टार्ट गिव डिटेल्ड आंसर लॉन्ग क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 एक्सप्लेन डिफरेंट मेथड टू शो स्टैटिकल डाटा पेज नंबर 5 मेथड्स ऑफ शोइंग स्टैटिकल डाटा नंबर 1 लाइन ग्राफ इन दिस डायग्राम स्टैटिकल डाटा इज डिस्प्लेड विद द हेल्प ऑफ अ लाइन ऑन द ग्राफ देयरफॉर इट इज कॉल्ड लाइन ग्राफ इन दिस ग्राफ टू वेरिएबल्स are discussed one as a variable quantity and other as a constant to construct a line graph page number 8 line are drawn that bisect normally at each other at 90 degrees constant variable days month years kilometers and kilograms it is placed on a horizontal axis x axis where measurable variable rainfall temperature air pressure and production etc is placed on vertical axis to measure the values of vertical axis and appropriate scale is determined with the help of scale values are marked in the form of dots for each constant variable then these dots are joined by a line to prepare a line graph we cannot show the total quantity of annual rainfall any item with the help of line graph for example it is not possible to show the annual rainfall on a line graph similarly the monthly or annual variation of population of any city or country can be shown but it is not possible to show the population of all cities on this graph number 2 bar graph in these days bar graph is widely used in geography in this graph we show quantities in the form of bar of equal width on equal intervals the height of the bar varies with quantity bars can be drawn both vertically and horizontally this method is very useful for comparison of different quantities for example population of big cities of Pakistan length of canal marks of students in a subject page number 7 imports and exports of a country areas and production etc are prepared we can also shade and colors the bars number 3 pie graph sometimes geographical data is displayed in the form of circle this is called pie graph in pie graph 360 angles of a circle are divided into different sector with the help of a formula these sector are given different color